If you build and maintain a large software product portfolio with lots of diverse teams, things can quickly become complex and messy. We believe products are successful through deep user and market insights that fuel customer centricity, an actionable product strategy expressed with clear roadmaps and OKRs, and empowered teams that move fast. With airfocus, you get the right tools to do just that. Our modular product management platform allows you to flexibly shape your workflows from discovery to delivery. Everything from feedback and insights through prioritization and alignment to roadmaps and OKRs. One unified system for all your product management jobs. Let's take a look at how it's done in airfocus. Each product and team is unique. That's why most things in airfocus can be customized. Let's start with the basic building blocks. Airfocus is organized in workspaces, for example, representing products or teams. A workspace consists of four elements: items, fields, views, and extensions. Items are the core of every workspace. They can represent initiatives, opportunities, or feedback. Your workspace can be personalized with custom fields to describe and define your items, and custom views to visualize your items in different ways. Why custom? Because only you know how best to describe and visualize your items and product data. Lastly, there are extensions. Use them to integrate with other tools, add functionality, and connect workspaces with each other. For integrations, we sync with the popular tools you already use, such as Jira, Azure DevOps, Intercom, Salesforce, Slack, and more. You can also create your own integrations and setup by using our API. Apps are little product management tools that you can turn on and off per workspace. Use them to prioritize, gain insights, manage a portfolio, and do other product management jobs. You can not only customize workspaces to the way you work, but you can also flexibly connect them with each other using some of the apps and our hierarchy feature. Let's take a look at a standard product management setup in airfocus. We start with the feedback workspace, where you collect all your feedback from different sources like Slack, Zendesk, Intercom, and Salesforce, and centralize it all in one place. Through custom fields and views, you can easily organize the feedback as it enters your inbox and track it via the status field. However, not all feedback is equally important. To identify actionable product insights, you can use the Insights app. Simply highlight any relevant text and click on the Add Insight action from the toolbar to link it to an item on your roadmap or opportunity backlog. Done. The feedback is now linked with the item through the insight. You can now find the total number of insights on the item details. This helps you make insight-driven decisions and allows you to eventually close the feedback loop. Let's move on to prioritization. With our priority ratings app, you can use different scoring frameworks, such as ICE, or create your own, to help frame your decision-making process and decide which opportunities to pursue. You can even include the insight score into your prioritization framework. As new insights come in, they will be weighted into your priority score in real time. With prioritization, you can see your opportunity on a 2x2 chart, which helps you visualize your quick wins and time wasters. Since prioritization is often a team sport, you can gather stakeholders to reach a consensus on product priorities with priority poker and make unbiased decisions in the most time-efficient manner. The Priority Poker app gives you an interactive, collaborative, and inclusive way to prioritize as a team. Once you have clarity on what to build, you can plan and monitor releases and delivery work with timeline views. You can visualize dependencies between your items, allocate resources effectively, and customize what your roadmap or release plan looks like and what you see on it. If you're working with multiple teams and products across workspaces, you want to make sure that there is cross-team collaboration to keep everyone aligned. The Item Mirror app allows you to surface items from one workspace to another to share information, visualize cross-team dependencies across your product, or create portfolio views. Next, let's look at your strategic Now Next Later roadmap and see how your opportunities or epics from multiple workspaces relate to your high-level initiatives and projects. Here, you can get a better overview of the activities of multiple teams, making sure everyone is on the same page. You can also track the progress of different items across workspaces to get a clear view of what needs to be started, what's in progress, and what's completed. The progress is tracked on the parent item. Whenever you close a child item, the progress of its parent item will advance. Once you're ready, you can seamlessly share any airfocus views via a secure URL or export it. To engage with your community, customers, or stakeholders, you can share a public version of your roadmap via the Airfocus Portal app, which creates your own customer-facing website to keep everyone up to date on your plans and progress. You can also gather feedback through custom forms. Most product teams love working with objectives and key results. You can manage your OKRs in Airfocus and connect them to your roadmaps and backlogs. Your objectives are measured through key results. The most powerful way to measure their progress is by connecting them directly to your product work. Link your Airfocus items, such as opportunities or epics, to your key results to ensure the day-to-day product work contributes to your overarching objectives. The key results progress add up to their higher level objective, which in return contributes to the overall company objective. It's like magic. You can manage your OKRs in dedicated objective workspaces and customize your OKR setup to fit your organization's needs. For example, you can create a company OKRs workspace with child workspaces for product, marketing, and customer success. That way, you can understand your team's progress on all levels, from a single user story all the way up to your long-term company objectives. To jumpstart your journey, we've got ready-made templates for a variety of use cases. They're designed to get you up and running quickly, right from where you are. Explore at your own pace with our 14-day free trial or book a personalized demo. And if you have any more questions, easily reach out to us through chat. That's Airfocus for you, product management made easy for you to build the right products and deliver value fast.